You think you know me?
Well, Christian's continued quest for seemingly his own success has gotten he and his brother in this predicament here tonight, edging Christian to be Undertaker and Kane. Phones on Christian's schedule for one and all, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. Making their way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, at a combined weight of 459 pounds, Christian and Edge.
Hey, you gotta give credit where credit's due, Cole. I'll give it. Edge becoming Intercontinental Champion at SummerSlam to defeat Lance Storm. Big up to Edge. Phenomenal pass there.
Well, this isn't the matchup we expected to see here tonight. Edge was supposed to defend his Intercontinental title, but Christian went to Commissioner Regal, said, we want a tag team championship matchup. The Commissioner said, fine. So now it's Edge and Christian against The Undertaker and Kane, and Edge isn't too pleased.
Edge is whipped across the ring into the corner. Elbow to the Undertaker by the Intercontinental Champion. Nice drop toe hold by the Undertaker with finesse, dropping an elbow into the back.
Undertaker and Kane are two of the most dominant people forces.
Here's the cover.
In the history of sports entertainment, I just wish one day they come to the Alliance side and see the light.
School.
I actually like this call. I like watching WWF destroy WWF. Break his arm.
Yeah. Undertaker across the shoulder blade of Edge and now trying to rip that elbow out of him.
Nice cross arm breaker right there by Undertaker. Beautiful.
And Christian breaks it up. You're talking about WWF versus the WWF. Of course it is. Competition's good for everybody. Nice spinning heel kick. Good for the World Wrestling Federation. And here comes Christian.
Oh, I think it's great for the World Wrestling Federation. Now, drive his back into the mat. I love it.
And you talk about this WWF problem as Kane comes in off the tag by his brother. What about earlier tonight? Rob Van Dam and Raven having all kinds of problems. The Alliance.
That's just a minor misunderstanding. We're working
out
right now.
A little bump in the road.
That's
right?
All it is, Cole.
Yeah, just minor.
That's just minor, exactly.
Boom. Sidewalk slam, hook of the leg by Kane, and Edge breaks up the three count.
I don't think Edge's mind is on this match, Cole. I think he's full of that ego that he might have. He just wants it to finish all time.
Blow by Christian. Referee had his back turned, and Christian's desperate as he hammers away on the big red machine Kane. You see that bandage around the elbow. Shows you the battle that Undertaker and Kane went through at SummerSlam Sunday inside that steel cage.
Well, that was brutality, no doubt. But I mean, Edge and Christian, you can't talk good enough about these guys. They're so successful. Yeah, I, they talking about coming to the Alliance?
Oh, look out. Boot to the face by the Big Red Machine Kane. And here comes Brother, the Undertaker.
It just gets worse. It's like a pinball game in there with Taker Kane.
Undertaker right hands to Christian. Christian wanted this matchup. He's getting some from Undertaker now. Whipped into the corner. Undertaker follows it up with power. Unadulterated power by the Undertaker.
Dead man ain't gonna rage. What else is new?
6'10", 330 pounds. Christian's head bouncing off the turnbuckle. And look at Undertaker. What a boot to the face.
Here's the time. It's coming.
Oh, Undertaker.
Here it is.
And Edge. Oh, what a spear. What a spear by Edge to the Undertaker. And Kane into the ring with the right hand. WWF Tag Team titles are on the line. Got over by Christian and Undertaker. Kicks out.
It's going to take a little bit more than that to beat that man.
Christian in control of Undertaker following the spear by Christian's brother Edge. Perhaps going for the unprettier. Undertaker countered. Christian shot to the gut. Look out.
Guess where he's going, Cole. Christian's going for that ugly last ride.
Christian running up high. Down to the mat below. Last ride by the Undertaker. Into the cover. Powers of Destruction.
Here are your winners and still World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, The Undertaker and Kane.
Ironically, it was Christian the man who wanted this match, but he got his behind whipped by the dominating, devastating Brothers of Destruction.
Look at this. This move, the last ride. Whoa, look at this.
Can you imagine the feeling of being up that high in the air and having Undertaker dropping down your head? The Brothers of Destruction, the most dominant team in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
I'd rather be sitting over here.
Edge and Christian licking their wounds, and coming up next, it's the WWF versus the Alliance.
Yeah.
Lita beats Ivory, two former women's champions.